because I dot j, j dot k will vanish automatically. So this will be multiplied with this. So minus 2 into 3, that is minus 6. 2 into 6, that is plus 12. Minus 1, 2. Minus 2, that is equal to 7 3 is 21 cos theta. So that is equal to, from here what I will get, minus 6, that is 4, it is 10 minus 3, 10 minus 6 is 4. Okay, 421 of cos theta. So cos theta will be, I am doing here, so cos theta equal to 4 by 21. Whenever you will study trigonometry formula, you will get a thing that is inverse. Means cos theta equal to 4 by 21. So what is the value of theta? Theta will be cos inverse 4 by 21. This inverse is just the discussion part of class, mathematics class. Just here I am just letting you know that is cos inverse means cos theta is something. So theta equal to cos will come in this side. So cos inverse 4 by 21. This is the angle between the two vector. Clear? I am coming for the next numerical. Next numerical is find the vector which is parallel to the resultant of the vector A and B, where A equal to 2i cap minus 6j cap minus 3k cap, and vector B equal to 4i cap plus 3j cap minus k cap. Means I need to find out one vector which is just parallel to the resultant of these two vectors. So first I will calculate resultant vector. Resultant vector, let's go for that. So what are the things given? A, vector A given, vector A equal to given that 2i cap minus 6j cap. 2i cap minus 6j cap and minus 3k cap. Minus 3k cap. And vector B equal to how much given? That is 4i cap plus 3j cap minus k cap. So I am having these two vector. First let's find out the resultant of these two vector, then I will go for the parallel vector. I will coming for that next. Achha. How I will find out the resultant vector? See, I know the vector resultant is equal to, means I will find out the addition of two vector if the subtraction is not mentioned. Now see one thing, angle is not given over there. So what is the angle between these two vector? That knowledge I don't have. So if they are asking me the resultant for 2 marks or 3 marks, simply go for the simple resultant, means A plus B. Okay. So resultant vector R equal to vector A plus vector B, since angle not given. So resultant vector A R equal to A plus B, done. Now that is equal to 2i cap minus 6j cap minus 3k cap plus 4i cap plus 3j cap minus k cap, done. So let's go for that. So from there what I will get, this plus this, that is 2 plus 4, how much? 2 plus 4 is 6i cap minus 6 plus 3 minus 3j cap minus 3 minus k minus 4 k cap. So I am having the resultant vector, that is 6i cap that is 6i cap minus 3j cap minus 4k cap. So let's go for the magnitude, because I need the parallel vector which is parallel to this resultant vector r means which one is parallel to this vector. So let's go for that. So vector r equal to magnitude of that is root under 6 square plus minus 3 whole square plus minus 4 whole square. Now I am telling you what. Suppose this is one vector, this is another vector. Resultant of these two vector is moving along. Suppose this one. So actually if I want a parallel vector, so if this is the direction of resultant, parallel vector direction also along this direction. Parallel vector direction also along this direction, clear? So if this is my value of the vector, so what should be the this is the value of the vector, what should be the direction? Direction vector or the unit vector will also parallel to this vector, clear? So if I got that unit vector, so I will get what? The parallel vector. So magnitude is what here? That is 36 plus 9 plus 16. 36 plus 9 plus 16. So that is equal to what? 61. So that is equal to root under 61. So the vector which is parallel to the resultant vector means that r cap, direction of the vector r cap will be magnitude vector divided by the magnitude, because the vector, this one, this is the vector. What is the direction? Direction means with that I need a unit vector. Remember that scalar vector product, there is a n cap which is the direction of that cross product. Similarly, whenever I need to say you regarding a vector quantity, I should specify the direction. Because if a vector quantity is split in three-dimensional coordinate system, so it is very difficult to make us understood that is what is the direction. So I am going for what? That r cap will be equal to r by that magnitude. That r vector by that magnitude of that. So that is equal to 6 I cap minus 3 j cap minus 4 k cap whole divided by root 61. So this is the vector which is parallel to the resultant of vector A and B. This is the vector which is parallel to the resultant of vector A and B. See, first time you are doing this chapter, very new to you. There is so new concept is coming day by day. You need to habituate with these things. So it will take time, but trust me, it is not very tough. Okay, now I am going for the next numerical.